Ambassador His Excellency Majib Singh Puri with the bouquet by collective and joint effort. Chief guest, may I now request our chief guest right on. Our chief guest rightly quoted, we should not only focus connection with the heart. If hearts are
thanks to Honorable Ram Madhav. The leaders in both the countries seized the opportunity to advance bilateral relationship with renewed vigor and commitment. The recent visit of Prime Minister Oli to India and the subsequent return visit of Prime Minister Modi ji to Nepal have created a fresh momentum in an overall spectrum of bilateral relations between our two countries. I am happy to note that all the agreements and understanding reached between the two countries will now be implemented in a time-bound manner. Timely implementation will in turn bolster the credibility of our collaborative efforts and pave the way for yet larger collaborative efforts in mutually beneficial areas. The initiative has already generated a new wave of enthusiasm in Nepal. I have also been informed that all bilateral mechanisms are actively engaged in executing the directive given by the two prime ministers with a view to translating commitment into outcomes. I thank you, Ambassador Puri, for your strong role in facilitating this process.
Now, I'd also like to welcome Mr. Sriram Madhav, National Power Expert. So, a lot of brainstorming, etc. This marks the inauguration of Nepal-India Think Tank.
National General Secretary of Bharati Janata Party and MBC International Founder and CEO of
a think tank.
And Nehru Memorial Museum and Library and WML.
India for the first time with the objective of fostering greater collaboration.
Sarkar, dui sarkar ko beech ko sambandh ramro bhayeko cha. जनता जनता को बीच में तो राम्रो संबंध छ दुईटै देश सार्वभौम सत्ता संपन्न देश हो र बराबरी को संबंध भारतीय प्रधानमंत्री जी ले पनि मतलब हामीसँग भेटघाट में हमी बराबरी को संबंध समानता को आधार में नहीं संबंध चाहता छौं भनेर भन्ने गर्नु उहाँले भने कुरा पनि मैले सुनेको र सार्वजनिक पनि भयो त्यसैले चाहिँ मेरो आग्रह के छ भने एउटा हाम्रो प्रवृत्ति के छ भने खाने पनि गुमाउने पनि के मतलब दिदासम्म चाहिँ जे जयकार गर्नु थोरै कहीँ नदिएपछि तपाईँको त पुरै गाली गर्न थाल्नु त्यो स्वाभिमानिताको विशेषता होइन मित्रतामा दिए पनि नदिए पनि मित्रता भनेको एउटा विशिष्ट प्रकार को संबंध त्यसैले मेरो आग्रह के छ भने नेपाल भारत बीच को संबंध अझै नया उचाई में पुर्याउन हामी सबैले भूमिका खेलौं.
चेंज इन आवर बायलेटरल रिलेशंस वी हैव एट लेवल वी स्ट्रेंथ द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन इंडिया एंड नेपाल व्हिच
As our theme of the summit is promoting Nepal in the
I was delighted to have with us today the Right Honorable. I would also like to congratulate him for uniting
strength of the relationship between India and Nepal, which
we have foundation and General Secretary Bharati Janata Party.
One of the things that is always said is that there are these gaps between commitment and delivery. And I'm very happy that in the last several months, we have inaugurated the integrated check post at Birganj. and Honorable Minister Sri Matrika Prasad Yadav ji had a special hand in that, and that is now progressing. This is the single most important point for economic transactions between India and Nepal. And I'm also very happy that we've inaugurated and laid the foundation stone for the Arun 3 mega hydroelectric project, which will produce 900 megawatts of power, completely changing the landscape of both energy production as well as possibly the Nepalese economy. I'm very happy to see that we are taking things forward in several other areas. And now to cap it all, we will have the honor of welcoming Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi here in Nepal a third time at the end of August for the BIMSTEC Summit. This is what I wanted to highlight. Are the factors which impinge our relations and how these have been driven forward. I'm very happy to see an air of positivity, very happy to see all of you from diverse, not only think tank societies, but from political spectrum, and we want to be enriched by that.
And from the counter-terrorism conference.
Strength of the relationship between India and Nepal, which
in terms of promoting the relation, basically the think tanks committee, the business,
are essentially based on.
So India Foundation has been doing a lot of work, and India Foundation.
I'm sure under the government led by Prime Minister.
My proposal basically to be a co-host of the summit.
Geophysical proximity to cultural closeness, strong people.